If you hunt deer in certain parts of southeast and north central Minnesota, you'll need to know if deer carcass movement restrictions apply to you. That's because precautions on how and where you transport deer are part of an ongoing aggressive effort to limit the spread of CWD in Minnesota. Deer hunters in the following deer permit areas need to plan ahead. Southeast deer permit areas 255, 343, 344, 643, 645, 646, 647, 648, 649, and 655, and also North Central Deer Permit Area 604. If you hunt with a bow, firearm, or muzzleloader in any of these permit areas, you have two options. One option is to keep your whole deer carcass cool until you receive a not detected CWD test result. These results will be posted on the DNR website and can be found by searching with your MN DNR number. Whole carcasses of all deer, including fawns, harvested within a CWD management or control zone must remain inside these zones until confirmation that CWD has not been detected in your deer. The second option is to butcher your deer. You can transport your venison outside of a CWD management or control zone without a not detected test result if the meat is in quarters or other portions that do not have the spinal column or head attached. Also, venison can be transported out of CWD zones if it is boned out or cut and wrapped either by you or a commercial meat processor. Hides and teeth can be transported without a not detected test result, as can antlers and skull plates if no brain tissue is attached.
Have a plan. Before you head to the field, know how you plan to handle your venison and properly dispose of your carcass. It's how we can keep CWD from spreading. Have a good hunt, and thank you for your cooperation.